Let's begin with the recipe. I have taken compound dark chocolate or chocolate slab. This is a bowl, which is microwave, because I am going to melt the chocolate in the microwave oven. This brush is for greasing the butter on this plastic molds. I've taken various shapes plastic molds, spatula for mixing, and butter. I have removed the chocolate bar into a microwave bowl. Now I'm adding 4 tablespoons of butter. Now this is ready to be put in the microwave.
Now let's keep our bowl in the microwave.
We have to microwave it for 30 seconds and we will do this in 3 stages. Plus first select microwave and we have to keep it for 600 watts. Select and just for 10 seconds first. Otherwise, our chocolate will get burned. That's why we have to be very careful while keeping it in the microwave. After 30 seconds, you can see it has melted, but still we have to keep it for another 30 seconds to make its consistency very smooth. So let's keep it for another 30 seconds. I'm keeping it for another 30 seconds.
You can see the same. Our chocolate is perfectly melted. Let's fill in.
Before filling the molds, let's grease our mold with butter. Let's grease it properly. First grease as required and then we will grease the other mold if required. Now let's quickly add in our melted chocolate to our molds. Remember, we don't have to fill the mold completely. We have to fill it halfway. Like this. Also, you can add cashews and almonds and walnuts for garnishing. Let's add one cashew in the next mold. Let's fill in remaining molds. Now these molds are ready. Let's keep it in the freezer for almost 30 to 45 minutes. It's almost 45 minutes and our chocolates are ready. Let's tap this a little bit. Let's tap this. These have unmolded already. Let's remove this in a tray. Our chocolates are ready to be eaten. For those who don't have a microwave oven, they can melt the chocolate on double boiler method. They can take a vessel, fill it with water, and take another bowl or a plate and add the chocolate bar and melt it on a medium to high flame. It almost takes 15 to 20 minutes, but microwave takes almost 2 to 3 minutes. That's why I preferred melting it in a microwave oven.
This looks so yummy and delicious.
So guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel.